Hi, my name is Nanami, my soul that made her good. You can call me Boon. I'm from Thailand, Bangkok, which is the capital city of Thailand, and I'm studying right now digital media design. I'm on second year. Specifically doing like 3D modeling in Maya or Cinema 4D. My first year is pretty good. We learn a lot of HTML, JavaScript, a lot of coding. We do some kind of Photoshop to making the CAZ website. And at the end of the year, we have to do the portfolio. So it's like something I never do it before. I was able to doing a project as a group, so communication with people. Right now I'm studying on the second year. Currently a little bit stressful because there's tons of work getting around mashup and then the program I'm using Maya right now and a little bit of Photoshop and Illustrator. I was able to learn from watching tutorial video, and it was pretty hard in some video, like you have to understand the basic stuff of the 3D modeling as well. Teachers are pretty good. They are really friendly. They talk to you whenever you have any questions or anything. You can just email them, and then yeah, they're definitely gonna come and talk to you. I think it's a great opportunity for everyone to come here and enjoying Winchester and see how things go. Like, yeah.
My name is Nanami. I am Japanese and I'm doing film studies in University of Winchester. No, I'm doing film studies because I like watching films and I wanted to learn about how to make films. I like making something new, and then I also like editing, like a picture. I also like taking movie, filming. And filming is like teamwork, so yeah, I like communicating with others. I made friends with in my class, and there are many friends, so yeah, I really enjoy the life here. On weekday, I wake up and go to the lectures. And after the lecture, I would do assignment. Yeah. everything is different from Japan. So, but now I'm getting used to this environment. The people who I met here are really nice, and then I really like this. I recommend my friends this University of Winchester because I met nice people in here, and then I just really like this place.
My name is Karoline, I'm from Norway and I'm studying criminology. I choose Winchester most of it because it has a very good reputation and it's not too big, and that means it can be more specialized. I have some for my own course, but I also have friends from Sword Fighting Society and just random people I talk to. I have friends from America, Japan, also British ones. I would recommend it because the university is like very welcoming and easy to like feel in place here, and there are like no problems getting friends. Of course you have like very good professors and lectures are set up very easily, even if English is my second language. It's mostly essay writing, but also like critical reflections, self-reflections. Often they're like, you have to do a lot of research. You just have to work with people and learn how to cooperate and live up to, like, learn to work with people you've never met before. As an international student, like, English is my second language, but I don't feel like the course, like the professors do anything special because I'm international. But I also think it's a bit because in Norway we learn English from a very young age, so Norwegians it's usually very, we have a good English, I think.
My name is Yee Shen and I'm from Malaysia. I'm doing a 3-year undergraduate course in the University of Winchester and I'm doing my journalism degree. Yeah, with related journalism, people probably like writing or anything. It's actually a really, really broad subject when you're talking about journalism. And the course I'm taking here is completely different from the courses that I'm taking back home in Malaysia. The courses that we are learning here is we get the chance to grab a camera, grab an audio device, and we go out and film, we talk to people, we try to get as much stories as we can, and I think that's one of the differences that makes it between here and Malaysia. In here is you come into the newsroom, you pitch your idea to the news editor, and then you try your best to do what you can achieve within the time frame, which is really, it's exciting. I'm not gonna lie, the fact that it is tiring, but it is exciting because you're working in a team, and then news production is always a teamwork. You need reporters, you need a production team, you need people that to go out, grab stories, you need people come back, you need help editing, and that sort of thing. It's really exciting. I have met a lot of wonderful people here, especially my course mates, my classmates. They are really, really wonderful. They are absolutely wonderful. I learned a lot. I learned so much from them. sharing their experience with me, and they taught me a lot about if I have any questions about how things work in British way, how things work in like English way, and I was like, I would go to them and I was like, hey, can you explain to me how this works? Really, that kind of thing. You definitely learn a lot from my classmates. I met a lot of wonderful people, and I'm keeping in touch with some of my classmates when I was living in my first year. If you have the opportunity to go study abroad, I would say grab that opportunity and then see how far you can carry yourself, because obviously we don't know what's going to happen in the future, but I would say if you have that chance, if you have that opportunity, grab it and do it, do the best you can, and then I believe studying abroad is always an opportunity out there, and it's definitely a great experience studying abroad, and I would say it's one of the best times that I've had in my life really. My name is Yee Shen and I'm from Malaysia.
I'm Karoline and I am from Norway.
You can call me Boon. I'm from Thailand.
I'm Minzy and I'm from Singapore.
Konnichiwa, my name is Nanami. I'm Japanese. We chose Winchester.